Greetings, Garrett Thompson, Floating Leaf Studios, here with our second installment of Wedding Tip Wednesday, where today we're going to talk about why you need to do a first look on your wedding day. One of the biggest questions that we get as photographers on a wedding day is, should I do the traditional route of waiting to see my bride for the first time when she walks down the aisle, or should I do a first look prior to? Although there are benefits to both of them, we feel like doing a first look has a lot of advantages in your wedding day. Let us give you four reasons why we think you should do a first look on your wedding day. Reason number one, a first look guarantees that you get a 5 or 10 minute section of your day to yourself with your spouse. Wedding days are very hectic when it comes to a schedule. You are usually running from one thing to the next, and a first look allows you to spend a dedicated time with just you two together. Take 10 minutes and enjoy each other by yourselves. Reason number two, a first look gets rid of most of those pre-wedding jitters. Many times in a first look scenario, we have seen grooms that are very, very nervous to the point of white knuckled clenching. And as soon as they see their bride, all of those nerves go away. The rest of the day is so much more laid back, they're having more fun, and that moment gets to happen by themselves as opposed to in front of hundreds of people. Reason number three you should do a first look is you get better photos of that moment. If you do a first look with a photographer, they are in control of the setting. They put you in a location that has better lighting, has better backgrounds, and they can control the scenario a little bit more. When you do a first look on down an aisle in a traditional setting, a lot of times you're doing that on opposite ends of a 100-yard aisle or so, and there's hundreds of people in the way, you can't guarantee that the images are going to be as good a quality in that scenario. The fourth reason, and probably the biggest reason why you should do a first look on your wedding day, is it frees up the rest of your wedding day's schedule tremendously. In our opinion, this is the biggest advantage to doing a first look. When doing a first look, what that allows you to do is all of your bridal party photos, all of your bride and groom photos prior to the ceremony. A lot of times what happens is there's a lot of things that have to happen in between a ceremony and reception. If you have your ceremony and reception at the same location, you want to minimize that amount of time in between the two pieces so that your guests aren't sitting around and drinking all your beer before you get to it yourself. A first look allows you to do all the bridal party images prior to the ceremony and allows you and your spouse to spend more time together with the photographer one-on-one so that they can get better quality images of your day of. Although it's not a bad idea to wait to see your bride for the first time when she walks down the aisle, we do think that there are a lot of advantages to doing a first look. For more helpful wedding tips, follow us on Instagram and on Facebook and on YouTube, and make sure to tune into next week's installment of Wedding Tip Wednesday. We'll see you then.